What up? It's your buddy Mark. I meant to make this video last night, and then my memory was full, and it wasn't like late. It was like 8:30. I was like, I did two, maybe three videos today, so all right. So I'll do that one tomorrow. So I cleared my memory card this morning. I went to make another video. And my Kindle, I forgot to charge it, so that was dead. So, this video better get some fucking views. Everything I've been doing to try to get to you, but I've been doing the 2pac, Are You Still Down album. You know, that was a theme for a while, because I wanted to know, are you still down? And you guys didn't disappoint. A lot of views, because I was surprised when I found out. One night, there was the anniversary of Nate Dogg's death. I did Nate Dogg and 2pac, It's All About You. One of my all-time favorite 2pac songs. It did horrible, but view-wise. But this one, you know, I did, like, not almost the whole CD. I skipped the first intro. Then I skipped the first song. But then we did the song, Are You Still Down, which is a banger, and then Hellraiser after that, which is a banger, Thug Style after that, which is really, really, really good, and then I skipped I Wonder If Heaven's Got a Ghetto, which is a really good song, too, just because no one talking about Death Nothing, but then Nothing to Lose, which is another A-plus song, and then I skipped a few, because I wasn't going to do the whole album, but I wanted to get to this one. Nothing But Love, and this is probably gonna be the last song I do off this album. All right, so enough talk, let's get to it. Rewind a little.
Straight out of Oakland, California, we were smoking on ya. Give a shout out to my partners in the darkest corners. I remember drinking Hennessy, smoking weed, fantasizing about the things we grow to be. I had a partner named Snoop, love to clown to stay. Smoke a pound of death, commit down the track. Shooting cracks in the alley till they chase the song. Pour a little for my homies, cut the waist beat off. Ooh, we do pop that.
Yeah, I remember kind of being like that. People would pour some liquor out. When I was in my, I guess I was alcoholic before, you know, drug addict. I was like, don't waste it all, you know, easy there. Pour a sip out, not half the bottle. Yep. Yeah, I never liked dancing the fast songs. You know, I would, depending on the girl, but once the slow ones come on, then it was like everybody wanted to dance with, the hottest chicks of the party. But, yeah, the slow ones was all I wanted to do. Yeah, I can almost understand that. I've never fucking pulled a gun, but I can't tell you how many times I've been in a party, and I'd have a 30-pack or an 18-pack in the fridge, and some people that weren't even invited, that we didn't even know that well, would show up and just go in the fridge and start grabbing beers, and I would go crazy. I'd be like, "Give me fucking beers back!" And It caused at least 3 fights. I remember grabbing beers out of people's hands, even some that are open with one little sip taken out of, and I would just chug it Lisa, the dude spilt the Bacardi by mistake and pulled out a gun. That's a different situation. It was an accident, and you pulled a gun. I wouldn't pull a gun at someone for taking my beers, but I did get angry as hell. Don't just show up, you know, and fucking take beers out the fridge. Unless someone tells you can. nothing but love for you. Yeah, it surprised me sometimes how I remember the words to these choruses.
I'm came from. I take a step to the place that I came from. As an old man still drinking, his breath still sinking. He gotta tell you what he's thinking. But I can't kiss him, he's my elder.
Oh man. So I can't diss him because my elder. Still showing respect. Kids playing stickball.
And as I reminisce, I think about my ghetto bliss and wonder how we came to this. I hope and hope maybe you cross the street to
call. Oh, wow. Yo, name another rapper that's putting this rap, helping the old lady cross the street. Fucking, if you can think of one, put it in the comments. What other rapper has said something like that, you know? Or probably he did something like that. Tupac, he liked to go and help the community. That's why he was special. Like, you know, it wasn't just because of his rapping, even though he had that down packed. He was special. He wanted to help the community. He wanted to end poverty, which is probably impossible to do, but he wanted to try. He was special, you know, like, as much as I love Biggie, like, I don't know, it wasn't quite the same with him. He wanted to make money first. Pac already must have had money from the movies, and he had a couple of CDs out before it really blew up, and then when Suge Knight had control of him, he turned into a bad guy, but that was Suge Knight's influence and him. I don't know. Anyway, back to helping an old lady cross the street. Name someone else that did that. That's how the world should be, right. Something I would do. Ain't got nothing but love for you. They jump in New York in this song. Weird. Yeah. I did not want to be a dealer. Both times it really did fall into my lap. You know, it wasn't about, oh, I want to make a lot of money in this. It was, I don't know, I can't go into detail, but both times, just deals I couldn't refuse that just happened. I've seen that documentary or I think it's movie where he tried to deal, and the drug dealers after a week like, give my drugs back, you're horrible at it. And basically the dealers supported him because they're like, you're gonna be a rapper, like, and that's just an incredible story. Wow, I said, out here, I'm all alone, at least in jail, I'd have a meal, and I wouldn't be alone. Damn, I wonder how many people feel like that. They're just on welfare, in a horrible apartment, by themselves, trying to get money to eat. Wow. That's a family tree. This is even scratching. Didn't do much of it, but I like the old day scratching. They like just stopped doing that when I started to nip up. Ain't got nothing but love for you. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm playing the keyboard, piano sounds like. Keyboard. Dun, 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 dun. I got nothing but love for you. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Yeah, I started off talking about Oakland and he was talking about New York. But yeah, that's the last song I'm doing off the Are You Still Down album. I know there's some people, how can you skip this one? I can skip that one. It's like, I can't do them all. I got so much I want to do, but you know, we can always go back. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that video. Like I said, it was like my third time around doing it, or trying to do it, and something went wrong. And so I finally got it done. If you liked it, please hit the subscribe button, hit some subs. Either way, be safe, and peace.